London, the First Lord of the Admiralty attended the handing over ceremony of the Royal Research Ship Discovery. This familiar Thames landmark has been transferred from the Boy Scout Association to the Admiralty. And now, flying the White Ensign, she'll be another training vessel for the RNVR. Discovery has been linked with many famous names in exploration, but was originally built for Captain Scott's first expedition to the South Pole in 1901.